You know, it's really amazing to me how many people still drink soda. They're just not aware of what it can do to your liver and other organs. Today, we're going to talk about the relationship between soft drinks and your liver. Normally, your liver should only be 5% fat. When you have a fatty liver, as in a non-alcoholic fatty liver disease situation, it's 60 to 80% fat. So almost your entire liver is filled with fat, which, by the way, is the leading cause of cirrhosis, which is more of a permanent liver condition where you get ascites, where your gut starts to protrude out. You start to have all sorts of issues with the heart, high blood pressure, with your memory and clarity of thought. You can't think clearly. So that's something you want to avoid. There was an interesting study that I'm going to list down below that soft drinks was the only independent variable that predicts a fatty liver by 82.5%. So out of everything a person can do, it's the soft drinks, it's the soda that will cause a fatty liver. Now, when you read about the study, the most common soft drink would be Coca-Cola, 40%, Diet Coke, 40%, which I'm going to do a separate video on, which is quite fascinating data. And then sweetened fruit juice. I mean, why would you need to sweeten fruit juice? They also have to flavor it, which is wild. It's 20%. But if we take a look at soda in general, it's the high fructose corn syrup that does the most damage. About half of that is fructose and half of that is glucose. And so glucose is dealt with by all of your cells in your body. But as far as fructose goes, only the liver can deal with it. So when you drink your fructose, you are massively overwhelming the liver. And so the liver has no choice but to convert it to triglycerides in the liver, and then it spills off around the liver into different organs. It can get into your spleen, into your pancreas, into your bone marrow. So it's pretty damaging to the body organs. So if you're drinking soda or you know someone that is drinking soda, definitely have them watch this video and switch to a stevia sweetened soda, which actually has no side effects. Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself. And so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.